mostly excited for the strawberry setting mist because I have not tried it yet. I've been waiting to try it on camera, but we are going to have to see how it smells because I'm super excited. So I also got the brushes that came out with it. I'll take the little seal off. I did go ahead and open these because there is a lot of plastic wrapping around the thing, so it just be a little too loud for the ASMR purposes. But this bag is super pretty. It's like this nice, like, almost plasticky, like, latexy material. I do love this material because it makes a really nice tapping sound.
Out with a sponge. Okay,
now that I primed my eye, I'm going to take the shade channel at first. I thought it said Chanel, but then I was like, oh, it's his intro, so channel, and I'm going to take it on this JS8 brush, and I'm just going to put this all over my crease, and usually I use tape for my eyeshadow looks, but I'm going to be a little different and not use tape because, I don't know, I feel like that's just an easier way of doing eyeshadow, but I'm really wanted to try. So this is the shade called from where I put I'm just